We're following a breaking situation in Maplewood right now. We just confirmed with police a possible hit and run crash has turned deadly. This is where it happened on Larpenteur Avenue between Barclay Street and Dieter Street about 8 hours ago. So if you live near there, the scene is now cleared, but the BCA is still searching for the suspect's vehicle. Our Michelle Beck is live with new updates for us this morning. Michelle.
Well, Jason, you mentioned investigators are no longer on scene, but I will tell you overnight, they were telling me that much of their investigation was centered right here in the middle of this road. I'll get to what they were looking for in just a moment. But State Patrol, according to them, in the last 2 hours or so, they tell us that two females were out here when a car hit them. We know one of them has died. Another is hurt. Take a look at the screen here. That's video from overnight. Now State Patrol tells us police are looking for the suspect's car. And this video is from around midnight. And here authorities are searching a car in the middle of the road. The door on the driver's seat propped open and just one of its emergency lights flashing. And Jason, at this time, we also know the BCA, the Bureau of Criminal Apprehension, state authorities there are helping in this investigation, as well as, like you mentioned, State Patrol, as well as local authorities here. So a multi-agency effort as this investigation is ongoing. Lots of questions certainly about what led up to the death of this one person, as well as the other person being hurt. We also need to learn how the person who is hurt, what their condition is like this morning. Jason, back to you.